What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use anonymous browsing mode in the Reddit app for iPhone, iPad, or Android. By default, Reddit tracks all of your activity and makes it easy for other people to see it. As a result, if you're going to be browsing any of the more questionable corners of the platform, you may want to consider using Reddit's private browsing mode called anonymous browsing. In Reddit's anonymous browsing mode, your browsing and search history won't be saved to your account, and you won't receive personalized recommendations or notifications based on your activity. And a final note, that anonymous browsing mode is only available on the Reddit mobile app and not on the Reddit website. Now let's walk through the steps to use anonymous browsing mode in the Reddit app for iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 1. Launch the Reddit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Reddit home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of this screen to open a menu. Step 3. Tap the drop-down arrow next to your Reddit profile name to open a menu on the screen. Step 4. Tap Anonymous Browsing in this menu. A screen is displayed letting you know that what you do in Reddit's anonymous browsing mode is private and your browsing and search history won't be saved to your account and you won't receive personalized recommendations or notifications based on your activity. Step 5. Tap OK if you want to continue and use anonymous browsing mode in Reddit. You'll return to your Reddit home screen where you'll see your profile icon replaced by a generic Reddit icon. You can leave Reddit's anonymous browsing mode at any time by tapping that profile icon to bring up this window, and then tap Leave Anonymous Browsing Mode to exit the private browsing mode. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.